It all began with a call for help. A letter from Borgovia addressed to Van Helsing. The great monster slayer, my father. He doesn't take cases anymore. But I am a hunter too. So I set off on a journey with Lady Katarina, my remarkable companion. I'm an expert on the supernatural, and I seem to be drawn to it. Occasionally events get out of control, and then we have to leave in quite a hurry. Sometimes it's Katarina's fault. She can be quite reckless at times. Still, she always helps me save the day. And she also happens to be a ghost. My father rescued her from Borgovia, and she has been bound to serve our family ever since. Katarina often complains about it, but I think she really likes the thrill of the adventure. She is a charming soul, but she also has a darker side. Good. It comes in helpful when I'm in danger. Somewhere along the way, we slowly learned to work together. And finally, in the cold rain of Venice, we became a team. The last leg of the journey was by sea. Apart from the Kraken, the pirates, and the storms, it was mostly uneventful. I had time to ponder my mission. Once Borgovia was a dark place where monsters lived. Long ago, my father defeated the immortal kings, created a peace treaty, and entrusted the land to some enlightened individuals. What could have happened there? What could be even more frightening than the reign of monsters? The closer we drew to Borgovia, the more confusing the rumors became. The land behind the Thunderhead Mountains was wrapped in mystery. As our carriage approached the mountain pass, I had a sense of foreboding. It didn't really surprise me when I heard an explosion. The adventure has just begun.
Survive that?
Katarina,
I don't care.
Shouldn't you help me out with this?
Please, they're just some ragged outlaws. See, it wasn't that difficult, was it?
So this is how they welcome folk around here?
Yes. Why? It is an ancient and venerable tradition. That was stupid.
I'm impressed, actually. They do have a sense of theatrics.
We could still fly over the chasm.
Really?
Oh, right. Sometimes I forget how human you are.
We should follow the normal pathway there.
Thank you. A domovoy with a bag full of treasure.
I can't do that.
What's the matter with him?
He looked like he'd seen a ghost.
No, don't blame this on me. You started chasing him.
A stranger
asshole and bury
him in the woods. I want the hat.
Why would you need an inn? You're a ghost.
So I'm supposed to spend the rest of my nights among the trees like a peasant girl who got lost in the woods.
I'd love the idea.
Stop right there.
Easy, lad. We're friends here.
They all say that, but I won't let in any dangerous fiends on my watch. No, sir.
How dare you? I'm going to tear you apart, and then I'll teach you some manners.
No, I didn't mean you, my lady. The undead nobility of Borgova are always welcome to haunt here, but you, with the Van Helsing hat, we don't like your sort here. With your weapons and bad manners.
I am a monster hunter.
Of course you are. Or you are just a troublemaker.
Oh, you don't have to worry about my servant. I keep him on a short leash.
Katarina.
Thank you, my lady. You can pass, and your manservant too.
We'll talk about this later.
Fine. Don't even thank me. Didn't recognize it? That's the ink.
The dark material of creation and dreams. But that's a myth.
Borgovia is the only place where the ink leaks through the cracks of the world.
So you can enter the ink here?
Yes, and then you can travel below or behind this world and appear at certain places. That's the ink walk.
Oh, you mean teleport.
That is such a cliched word.
A proper hunter at last.
And suddenly someone appreciates me.
Bah! They all forgot that monsters are dangerous. That's what peace does to you.
Is there anyone who can tell me more about Borgova?
Talk to the alchemist, if you can. But the Romany travelers put a curse on him, so he can't speak anymore.
Oh, they love curses. It's nice to see that they are sticking to tradition.
Katerina, please. How can I help that poor man?
Go to the Romany tribe and ask them to remove the curse.
Welcome, stranger, my lady.
And a good day to you. We must get to Borgova. The bridge has collapsed.
Then you need to talk to the village mayor, who knows the pathway through the forest.
And where do I find him?
He went out to investigate a wagon that got lost on the forest road with some valuables. He hasn't returned yet.
It's never that easy, my dear Van Helsing. A gruesome puzzle. Let me see. The wagon was attacked by the soldiers.
And werewolves.
No, the distribution of the paw prints is all wrong. They just rushed in and out.
Did you just say distribution?
And this track here?
Is deeper. The beast was carrying someone. I'm impressed.
As you should be.
Right. Let's go find us a werewolf lair.
Some healing potions would be nice.
Hmm.
hate scarecrows.
I wish I could make a joke about your childish worries, but the werewolves seem to agree with you. See how they avoid the scarecrow. I need healing potions.
More mana needed.
I need healing potions.
I can't do that. Have enough mana.
Some healing potions would be nice.
More mana needed.
any healing potions. Healing potions. You really should consider brightening up your home with one of these.
Looks like a villager. Poor devil was robbed and hanged.
It happened recently. This oryx still gone. Aren't you going to bury him?
We don't have time. Once the forest is safe, I'll tell the villagers he's here.
Any healing potions.
More mana needed. Thank you.
few healing potions.
More mana needed. Not possible. More mana needed. Don't have enough mana. I don't have enough mana. I don't have enough mana.
Don't have any healing potions.
Another dead soul.
Don't say dead soul. We're not dead souls. We're corporally impaired beings.
I'll try to keep that in mind. More mana. Don't have enough mana.
high in the mountains, where the snow never melts, the giants live. Sometimes they come down to hunt in this forest. Promise me you won't start with one of your monologues.
I am the hunter. I must make an impression here.
They will tear you apart.
Trust me, they always listen.